On Valentine's Day, actually, the specialist saw the tumor right away and referred us to the U of M. He was diagnosed with retinoblastoma. Within a week or so, we knew about Caring Bridge. Caring Bridge was a huge part of our process, and without it, it would have been a lot harder to go through everything. Prayers and positive words have helped us a lot. I really hope that a lot of people donate to Caring Bridge. Thank you.